principal outline at Polymaris, we are able to produce some new biopolymers, new biomaterials for different applications. These biopolymers are produced by microorganisms or from marine microorganisms. We start the process with biofermentation. The microorganisms are fermented to produce the macro biomolecules inside the cells. After, the cells are purified by a system named ultrafiltration, and we need to transform the pH in liquid, and the cells are settled during a few days. After, the liquid is filtrated by a different system of filtration. The dry solvent is precipitated in pH, in a seems like a cotton pH. We start with 5 kilograms per month, and now we're able to produce 25 kilograms of pH per month. We multiply the quantity we develop for the pilot line in biomaterials used for different applications like packaging, and to use with other applications like medical devices to coat different systems with biodegradable materials.